The donation includes state-of-the-art oxygen regulators, patient monitors, infusion pumps, theater beds, and emergency trolley beds. This, Dandi Precious Metals Senior Manager for Social Performances, Isai Nekundi, on behalf of the company's Chief Executive Officer, says these are but many items that Tsumeb District Hospital needs to attend to emergency cases and critically ill persons.
A commitment of this caliber requires an active participation amongst stakeholders to work together in the development of a healthy environment by putting in place robust strategies and to implement these strategies, such as donating life-saving equipment to equip the emergency response unit of the Tsumeb District Hospital. This to enable the hospital to cater for any form of medical emergencies.
Oshikoto Health Regional Director Joshua Ngipangelwa, on his part, thanked Dandi for the donation, saying the hospital is one of three district hospitals in the region, which caters to over 34,000 patients.
It's my honor to accept the donation that will make meaningful contribution to the well-being of patients in Tsumeb District who are in need of specialized health services.
Dandi has further reaffirmed its commitment towards supporting the construction of the hospital's pediatric TB ward, of which $1 million has been donated since 2018. Faith Sankwasa, NBC News, Tsumeb.